Hey guys, this is Kelly Bunny here. Well, I'll be Angel Bunny actually, because there we go. Today I'm gonna be singing Leon my I'm gonna sing Lean On. sorry, it's early in the morning. Anyways, I'm gonna be singing Lean On by Mel, featuring Major Lazer and DJ Snake. And I have bad news. Sadly, their YouTuber who puts all like the karaoke stuff, the perfect thing, you know, because his name or her name was Sing King Karaoke, he got his channel deleted, you know, kind of like how Perry Blueberry got hers, like her original one, but now his is gone, his or hers is gone, so yeah, that's sad. So, and now it's going to take me even longer to find perfect instrumentals or maybe the original song, you know? So, that's it. Oh my god. Sorry, I'm like, it happens every time. So yeah, I'm just going to lean on. Stupid voice is still scratching. Here we go, from now to go. We will walk on the sidewalk. Innocent, remember, all we did was care for each other. When the night was warm, we were bold and young. All around, the wind blows, but only hold on to let go. A kiss, all you got, we need someone to lean on. A kiss, all you got, I need somebody to lean on. I got we need someone to lean on. I guess I got I need somebody to lean on. Down the same road, we were by my side, standing strong as the waves roll over. When the nights are long, longing for you to come home. All around the wind blows, so we'd only hold on to let go. I guess I again I need someone to lean on. I guess I again I need somebody to lean on. I guess I got my need someone to lean on. I guess I got I need somebody to lean on. Okay, I really need to wake myself up now. But yeah, that was the song. So thanks for watching. I got bored, and by the way, I'm just really bored. I got back at school. So far the 2 days were pretty good. Yeah, they're actually fun. My teachers are, some of them are fun, some of them are weird, but I love them anyway. yeah, so, Yeah, and I'm in ninth grade, so yeah, it's I'm starting, so yeah, I just started ninth grade. It's pretty good so far. So next, now I've gotta do the after this 3-day weekend, I gotta do the rest of the 4 days. And I have a project already. Oh my gosh. Like, have you ever started a new school and you have to do a project already? You know? But it's an easy project. So yeah, I just gotta get that done. And then once I'm done with that, then I'll just have to enjoy the rest of my weekend. Yeah, alright. I also hopefully need to get my ID very soon. I mean, I better get it like on Monday. I mean, not on Monday, on Tuesday. Because if I don't, I get in big trouble. I'd probably be getting dress code violation detention for a while. And I don't want that, do I? No. No one likes detention. So, yeah, I better get my ID soon. I need to get my ID. I have to wear it all the time. Yeah, I go to, BCIT. Yay! It's a pretty good school. They're smaller classes, actually. Like, I only have four classes there. Like, only four periods there. It's awesome. You know? So it's like, it's actually a perfect school. Like, if you're, like, you, if you, I totally recommend that school so far. So, yeah, I recommend it. If it doesn't turn out to be your school, then go to Pemberton High School. It's actually pretty good, but it's still bigger. You know, like, it depends on what you want for your child, parents out there. But I think, so far, BCIT is a good school. Alright, let me go. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!